I see in the end, when we've been talking about the realistic gap for the last 2 years, basically, and it hasn't happened. Everything has, you know, I mean, as a last resort, things go into insolvency, and then a new buyer finds financing to buy it out of insolvency. In the end, most of the banks, rather than letting it go into insolvency, extend and close the gap by extensions. Or you find new parties to finance. I don't think we've anywhere in Europe even have really seen a credit crunch, and so that gap is more of a theoretical gap, because people individually will find solutions, and the ones who don't will just run through an ordinary process of receivership or in Germany insolvency.